And in that moment, the truth is, I think I knew almost immediately. I knew when I saw my warm breath starting to melt the snow on the ice. I knew when I saw a hockey glove come moving towards me, I realized it was mine. They move on the doctor. And I knew my dad, where he had been coming, he had a sense of victory, made his way towards me, and actually I heard him before I saw him. He said, come on, Jeff, I can tell that there's a kid being played. And I told him my dad heard that I thought I was in trouble. And I was, you see what I'm a little bit towards, as I kind of fractured my cord, like I did, circle vertebrae, and I thought my spine. As a result, I was a quadriplegic.